Girls can do anything, so it's our job to show them everything. That's especially important when it comes to careers in science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM fields. You see, even today, girls are still underrepresented in STEM fields like aviation and computer science. But it doesn't have to be that way. In elementary school, for example, boys and girls equally love STEM. Then, around middle school, something shifts and girls start to move away from activities, classes, and ultimately careers that involve STEM. That's where Take Flight comes in. Take Flight is a free, adaptable school curriculum developed by learning scientists at CAS and funded by the National Science Foundation. Thank you, NSF! Through Take Flight, middle school teachers have access to all the tools and resources needed to teach their students about drones and to help them develop STEM skills. What the team at CAS did was create a flexible curriculum filled with evidence-based moves proven to help young girls retain their motivation for STEM without making anyone feel excluded. So, what do drones have to do with all of this? Well, first, drone technology is a growing field. By giving middle school students the skills they need to fly drones safely and by showing them the many, 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 many careers connected to drones, students can shape their own STEM journeys free from established stereotypes. Second, to fly drones safely, you must fly in groups. Being able to work in teams and solve large-scale problems is a STEM skill, one that isn't always talked about. Third, and finally, drones are engaging. Students love them. Through the Take Flight curriculum, students are exposed to a world of opportunities in a multitude of careers like aviation, geographic mapping, weather forecasting, shipping and delivery, and even wildlife monitoring. Your students will explore these opportunities and pick up skills needed in all STEM careers like coding, communication, and collaboration, all while learning to fly a drone in the classroom. The Take Flight website breaks the curriculum down into 6 missions or modules, with each mission made up of 2 to 4 challenges or activities. During these challenges, students take photos, write notes, and reflect on their experience, assembling all the materials into a final portfolio that they can share with others. And don't worry, each mission includes everything you will need from equipment recommendations to advice from teachers. From lesson plans to professional development, you will have access to it all. Plus, since it's all free and provided through shared documents, the resources can be adjusted, redesigned, or edited so you can make it work in your classroom. So, what's holding you back? It's time. Grab your drone and get ready to take flight.